Hey folks, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to today's vlog. Look, sunshine, no rain. Got a beautiful day here today. It's almost noon actually, and a little bit of wind today, nothing like the past two or three days. And we actually have sunshine and a clear sky. So I think I've decided that I've done enough work already today. And I think I'm going to take the rest of the afternoon to live a little and try to enjoy myself and have some fun. Spring has definitely sprung. All the trees are starting to come out. Check it out. Got some trees coming out all over. So we've made it through the freezing cold. It's still a little cool. Definitely not hot, but I'll take it. I'll have to put on a coat. And I think I'd like to start by checking out the ATV. I want to take the cover off of it for one thing. Let it get some air. It's been covered up for a few days. So let's see if I can get that done right quick. And a little jump, make all the stuff. This cover's been great. I really like it. I recommend it. It's gonna save it for me. No doubt. But yeah, I'm gonna be closing here to the level like this. That's two. I'm gonna be on guys. Not my past few days, though. All right, so there it is, still looking good, looking like it needs to be driven. Everything's looking good on it. Excited to get on it and do some riding. So let me get ready to do that. All right, so now I want to check the oil and just check the fluids the best I can, see what's going on with everything, what my levels are. Haven't driven it in a few days, so let me see if I can get this positioned over here. Let me check that and see what that turns out like. It's over full or what? Let's see here. Let me grab this towel back here. See if I can tell where this reservoir is at. There's any fucking but can't really tell. Let's see if I can get a flashlight to help me. There's one that does. All right, let me get the antifreeze out here and see what I can come up with. Now I can see a little bit in there. Perfect. Ha! All right. So there's that. All right. So now I got the fluid level up a little bit on it. You can actually see there's something in there now. A little old right there. Everything else is looking good. So, I'll go wash my hands. Let's get ready to ride a little bit. See if I get lucky here. I got a couple of loose bolts. Imagine that. But I don't know if I'm going to get lucky or not. Not that time. And hey, looks like that might have gotten lucky there. What is that? That's a 7/16. This was a little bit loose from the wind. Had loosened it. So I'm gonna give her a few tightening twists and see if I can crank it back down a little bit. Side seems a little looser than the others. So let me give it 2 or 3 turns. Maybe that'll tighten her back up. Go ahead and give this one a turn or two. It's probably on the verge of being loose as well. Definitely don't want whatever I got in here moving. Like a gun or something. So I'm going to need to carry a 7/16 with me probably. Just in case. All right, cool. Let's put these back. Close this baby back up. And time to put on the jacket and take a ride. I've been waiting for this for a while. In a rough couple of months. Just gonna basically take a short little spin, just checking everything. Well, one other thing I was going to do is, in a second, and I'll show you. I didn't film this the other day because I was just not in a mood to film it, but I did replace the battery. It's got a brand spanking new battery in here. Super start. Everything looks good there. I wanted to check that. One other thing I want to get is these work gloves, because there's probably going to be some limbs and trees down. I'm putting them right there. That's probably not a good spot for them. Seems to be better back there. All right, here goes. Let's crank it up and see what happens. Haven't cranked it in a while. It's been probably a week at least. Cranks right up, buddy. Both them apples. All right. That cranked up sweet, buddy. All right, here we go. All right, folks, time for a lunch break. Having some leftover hot dogs and some Cool Ranch Doritos. So these are probably going to be really good. They've got them all doctored up. They're really too hot to eat right now. I actually over nuked them a little bit, but they'll cool off. But anyway, the ATV ran good. I'm pleased with the first round. So that went well. And hopefully it'll run. I'm going to do some more testing today. Hate to use up a bunch of gas doing that, but I'd rather do that than take it somewhere and find out something's wrong, you know. So anyway. But yeah, the hot dogs are going to be good. Not bad at all. All right, folks, I'm going to wash the 4Runner. Going to get all the supplies out and get started there. My wash bucket and soap. And let's get the brush. Just a brush here. And the wash mitt. So let me get the water hose going here and we'll get started. It certainly needs it. Well, that is for sure. Watch me try to take care of it, keep it from getting scratched up more than it already is. There it is, cleaned up, ready to roll. Looks pretty good. It definitely needed it. It was filthy. So I need to start washing it like that, you know, at least once a week, if not more. Makes it so much easier. The ATV is running good. Check out that sunset. Excuse me. The sun is rapidly going down. I'm fixing to hop back on the ATV and do some more riding. Just top the gas tank off and fixing to go do a little more riding, but 4Runner sure is looking good. Pop-up's looking good. ATV's looking really good. So, just a quick update on what the current status was, and I think I'm about to pick another ATV ride. Okay, quick update. ATV running great. Everything's excellent so far. I'll give it a couple of really good tests. Reservoir's hanging in there. Fans, you know, working properly. Everything's working, seems to be working properly. One of my next projects, which I'm not sure if I'm going to do this tomorrow or Sunday, is put the ATV up on these jacks, stands, ramps that I've got, and see if I can get to some more grease fittings and just check everything out underneath, or I can get down there and see a little better. Not that anything's going on, I just want to get it up on the stands, check it out, go from there. These seem to be holding good after tightening them down. You got to make sure and put a 9/16 wrench in here. My kit, I'm sure I've got one I can put in there. So, just wanted to do a quick update. Really happy with the way the ATV's running. I mean, it's mind-blowing. But anyway, I'll check back here later.